Alfred Otto Kalnio was an American physicist who pioneered the development of mass spectrometry. He was the first to use mass spectrometry to isolate uranium-235, which was used to demonstrate that 235 U could undergo fission and develop the sector mass spectrometer configuration now known as Neo-Johnson geometry.